How's it going, everyone? My name is NewAngelo77. Welcome back to Star's Complete Saga. We're playing episode 4, chapter 2, with Ferb.
Yo.
Ferb, I know what we're going to do today. Oh, man. And then what? I have to call myself Phineas now? No. Chapter 2, through the Jundland Wastes. I've never seen that word being used before.
Jundland?
Yeah. Darth Vader searches in vain for the secret rebel plans on Imperial Leia starship. The droid, it's a Corvette. The droid R2-D2 has escaped with the
It's called the
Tantus IV with the Death Star blueprints to the planet Tatooine below. But R2-D2 forever, nice.
Da-da-da.
Wait a minute, this is the same planet from Lethal Company. I didn't know we're playing Lego Lethal Company.
That was good. I was not expecting that reference. This totally happened in the movie.
What the fuck?
That totally happened in the movie.
Oh yeah. We have Anakin looking. I mean Luke. That's fucking Obi-Wan Kenobi!
I got that reference.
Oh, yeah, I'm Luke Skywalker.
Where am I?
You're Obi-Wan!
As I should.
If you kill me, your privileges of playing as Obi-Wan are revoked. Oh wow, that's a nice thing, Kendo. Wait, don't tell me that it turns off. No, it's not. It's still on.
Wait. It's on? Yes, it is.
No, it wasn't working. Okay, now it's working.
Look at all this money. I wonder what I can do with it when I die.
Oh jeez, I remember this. Wait, go to where I am.
Oh yeah, I used to think that there was something here. And I'm like, why can't I not go up here?
Wait, hold on, wait, stay. I think I hear something. The time has come. Execute Order 66. Yes, my lord. Wow, I love the aiming in this game. Oh yeah, we can.
Oh, yeah. I love it too.
Oh shit, we got sand people. Alright. Like follow like sun.
Nah, that's under racist, bro.
Like follow like sun. I did what Luke's father Anakin did. Luke called it, how was that racist? They literally called sand people in
you,
the lore.
No, yeah, but the way you did it was not racist. Just a little bit. They got a name. Tusken Raiders, not sand people.
Sand people.
That's just crazy.
Sand people.
That's racist. We need to go this way.
Wait, hold on. I want to. How to ride a motorcycle?
You want to ride on the Bartha?
Bantha.
The Bertha?
The Bantha.
No, it's Bertha.
It's Bantha. Like
It's Bertha.
Like a Bantha. How to ride a speeder bike? Like a Bantha. Oh, I love that dog in Book of Boba Fett.
I did too.
Apparently, Timur Morrison improvised that. Like, it wasn't even...
Really?
Yeah, no, it wasn't even a script. I know that because I saw this interview that... that he did. Hey, you fell. Obi-Wan went to the low ground.
He went to the low ground for once in his life.
The years are not kind to him. You know what I think is racist? You killing the Tusken Raiders like how your apprentice Anakin did.
What?
Quick!
I can never do such a thing.
Quick, Obi-Wan, use the force on those plants.
Ah, yes. I can.
Now to kill you.
Defend me, young one. Defend
right.
me.
where's the base we have to go to grab the... Oh wait, wrong game.
Okay. That's it? Man, that's kind of late. Why are you in the rush, bro? Enjoy the game.
No.
Enjoy the game.
No.
That's how we have the game.
Oh.
We must. Must have a way.
Yeah, I think we have to go back to that.
Wait, hold on. I found a way how to make them, not respawn every time. It's this. That stops them from respawning.
Alright, let's go back.
Oh shit!
They have the high ground.
How dare they copy my move? They copied my whole flow! Are they just gonna keep dropping?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's another mini kid I don't know who they are yet. Oh, never mind.
Ah. You can't get up there. Man, I mean, that's some bullshit.
Unless if I use no clip, you can...
don't do it.
Don't try. You can't even do no clip in this game.
Don't try, young one.
No,
wow. No, youngster kills elder, man.
It was the raiders.
That's crazy.
It was the sand people, not me.
Right. Sure. Sure.
Oh shit. I was one with the box. Now I got kicked.
Now the box dejected you.
Yeah. No.
Oh.
Yeah, insert lethal company reference.
No, insert lethal company quote.
Yes.
Oh shit. That's it? Man, that's kinda lame.
I mean, I remember as a kid this took longer than usual. Oh,
ow! Shot me again!
Why did that laser? It looked like that laser bolt like was following you.
It did though.
Bro. Alright, please.
Shut up.
Please use the force for the laser.
I must do something.
Oh wait, those jaw
must do something.
Those jaw wars. Okay, that was mean.
It was mean, but it was deserved. That was not deserved. I didn't know it was gonna push that far.
Wow.
Fucking hell.
Wow.
But hey, I built another one.
Oh wait, I think I remember this. And then you do this. Nope. What?
I think you needed someone with a jetpack to go that far.
Hey, what are you doing?
Getting the money.
Droid lives matter, man.
We're not that far in the future.
Droid lives matter.
Not yet, they don't.
Oh, wow. Hey, you guys hear that? Twitter, cancel him. Okay, what do we do after this? I'm so confused.
You were supposed to stay up there.
Oh, yeah. Alright. I used the force, old man.
I did though.
Again. No! Oh my! Bro, why is he diving though? That's like that's
his double jump.
Oh.
That's okay. You don't need. Well, I guess you can come up here to get more of this money.
Oh yeah. Wait, hold on. If I can fucking see where I am.
They're down there. There we go. And then you jump there.
Why is this I hate his double jump so much. It's like,
you have to use the zipline thing.
No,
jump.
No.
Use this hit point.
Oh.
Duh.
Oh.
And do you know that shortcut? It just takes you down here.
Alright.
Gonk.
Hey.
It's a gonk.
Do not hurt the gonk droid.
No, I put it to sleep.
Technically, it doesn't sleep. You just made it fog.
Technically.
Oh wait.
It's in temporary.
Oh, I just got flashbacks. I remember building that character as a kid. Damn, we are really...
in real life or in the game?
Yeah, no, in real life. I was like, because I have like the battle droids.
And you tried to build that one?
I was like, yeah, let me just attach this other thing onto the battle droid.
What did that do? There we go. Leave no evidence. Kill him. Which it's horrible to say in the game.
Yeah.
Because in real life though, the Jawas, yes, they're annoying. Like one of the most hateful. They're one of the most hateful creatures. And yet when they first came out, so like in 1977, they're like the most influential creatures that influenced the other aliens that we get. But I remember playing this one. I was like, fuck them. Fuck you. Fuck your cousin. Fuck your mom.
Whoa.
Y'all deserve to die.
Whoa.
Nice. Our first one. Now do it again.
No. You
fucker. I had to.
No, you didn't.
Leave no evidence.
Bro, you could literally, instead of killing them, you could just erase their memories.
Nah.
Yes.
Nah.
Yes.
Nah.
The title of the video is going to be called Juan Abusing Droids. We're just definitely going
to
get
No. This one.
No, I was going to get those blue coins.
No, you weren't. You were going to get R2.
No, I wasn't. Do you not see? Oh, never mind. We have the magnet. Bruh. I don't even need to. Shut up. Wait, hold on. Alright, I'm running the treadmill, okay? I gotta get my workout in.
Okay. Have fun, young Luke. Get that car you in so you can later use it for later purposes. Definitely not with a friend.
Luke turns to the dark side.
Not what I was going for, but sure. Digging other things, but yeah, let's go with that.
So can you?
Bro. Okay. I pressed the lightest button ever.
What does that mean? You pressed the lightest. Can you
like,
not?
Right there. Bro. Okay. There's a difference. When you are far away, right? And I have the force, so like this. Oh, like let's do here. I can send you fine, like that. That's what I tried to do. But when you're very close to the wall, it knocks you out.
No, I think it knocks you out if you like put too much power into it.
But that's the thing. I did. That doesn't make a difference. See, like right there,
I
did the sound of work. Why are you doing my boy R2 like that?
You don't even remember R2. You remember the opening.
And the story, I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of how does he not remember R2?
That was a script error apparently. Well, I don't know. I don't think.
Fuck you. Leave my man alone. What's over here?
Nothing.
Really? That's kind of weird.
Wow, what's it called? Yeah, the studio loves gonk droids. You can't even damage them. This one of the faster. I'm sorry.
Wow, and you said I beat droids. That's crazy.
Some of the faster boats didn't don't kill the gunk droids.
For the gun droids, yeah, you can't really destroy them. And you could, you can make them in real life, but you need to print for the front.
Oh yeah.
Which, I don't have.
Can you not?
Oh shit.
Oh my fuck. Wait, did I just-
Still work?
Bro, what the fuck, I just did, oh shit, what's the term? Something, yeah, I did it with the shield still.
He did do something. That's what's up. What's ow! Stop hitting me, young Luke.
See, power slap. Power slap is not working anymore. Hold on.
Here,
try that.
I'm sorry.
Why'd you do that?
I had to.
No, you also killed R2.
No, I didn't.
No, you did.
You did.
No, I didn't.
You did.
No, I didn't.
You did. Where your evidence?
I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, leave. Please leave this droid alone. It's harmless. It's just a cleaning robot. See, it's just cleaning. No! Don't think about it!
Fine, I'll spare it for the gun droids.
Alright, I got my radio, I got my flashlight, time to Wait, there's custom raiders in this game? This is not the good thing. Now I don't know what the title of this video. Lego Star Wars Lethal Company,
just do Lethal Star Wars Company.
No, I'm really calling it one of uses. No!
Deserved.
I did that.
What happened, young Luke?
I did that on purpose. Put that clip in for what's it called? From Lethal Company. Are we supposed to?
You're supposed to build a little way for 3PO.
That's what the Tusken Raiders get for killing my grandmother. I'm saying that in the POV of Luke Skywalker.
Yeah.
Why is this not working?
Because.
Oh, wow.
I swear, bro. Sometimes your own genius fucks you up.
Hey, hold on. What's over here? Oh my fucking god. Are you just kidding me right now? I think I have the brightness too up. I don't know. Alright, let's proceed.
You're supposed to wait. shoot that tank. Shoot that tank.
Wow. Oh, wait. Oh, don't. Wait, what droid is required?
Bruh.
Okay.
Here, I'm gonna restart you, okay? Get you a new set of limbs.
I did that by killing myself.
That is
totally how you harden quicksand. You just extract water and then
right.
It dries up. Alright, so now I'm seeing. What? Are you kidding me?
Bruh.
Alright.
How is that possible? I didn't even push you.
Because I fucking. There's like that, like, slope.
Nah, it sounds like excuses, my guy.
You know what? I've had enough of you.
You can't hit me. I'm an old sinner.
I got a death sound effect. Uses the episode 2 of V1.
The. Oh!
From the
Camino. What is this, dude?
I don't know. Try it out. Oh, jump on it, and then jump on that, and then get the blue coin.
That's it?
Yup. I get 2 minutes. I get 2 minutes. You just get the coins.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah, Obi-Wan's house was definitely this far and had this many obstacles
right,
to go through.
That he has to get through every day.
I don't remember this in the Kenobi series. Okay.
I call this one.
Do it. Oh, you can just do that. I thought you had to like really jump down, just grab it.
No. I remember this one.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop down. Hiroshima.
What the? Don't. Oh man, I'm gonna.
It's all jokes, bruh.
No. I'm gonna bleep that and leave it a mystery, just like the Harry W2S magic trick. The sidemen go to school, and then Phil was like, "At 4 o'clock, please tell everyone your magic spell." Beep, and then everyone's like, yeah, "You done." Oh wait, Obi-Wan's house is near. I must see.
No. I don't give you permission. Wait. There's stuff over here.
If there's an Obi-Wan Kenobi scene too, I would like to imagine. I would like to see him actually building the house. Double score zone? What? I can't even jump there.
Haha. Cause you little bitch. Just like your father.
I'm going to the house. Oh wait.
Yo, Dad Jawa. He doesn't deserve to live. Yo, you killed everyone but the Jawa. You became the one thing you swore to destroy. There you go.
Alright. Alright, let's.
Oh no! We got to do the keybind thing again.
Oh, let's do the Azerty key again. I'm kidding.
Thanks. Hey man, don't hate because it's a beautiful keyboard, okay?
I'm not hating. I'm just trying to do everything I can to grab a Sari's attention and be like, hey, I exist. Feel free to bully me because I deserve it. And I'm saying that because, like, isn't a stereotype that, like, most, if not all French people are like, bruh, pick me up,
so I can get I'm drifting.
So I can, like, there's another speeder for me that I want to get on.
We'll have a race.
Yeah. I mean, you.
Oh, I didn't move. I didn't move.
You.
I did not even move.
No. What the fuck? Okay, get on the land, you son of
a. I'm not even moving.
But how do I? Oh, really? That's how it is? I thought like two people could sit on it.
I thought so too, but I guess not.
But yeah, no, I was gonna say,
I call for a race.
Yeah, I was gonna say, isn't a stereotype kind of true? Where, like, French people are like assholes, pretty much.
It is a stereotype that I don't know where it came from.
Cause, maybe, I don't know, maybe is it like the way like they talk? Is it like the way like
no!
they talk is like, kinda like aggressive, or is like, yeah, I don't know.
I think it's more like the way they
like
talk
the ad,
sometimes.
Like the attitude and stuff.
It's, yeah, the attitude of how to speak does have like arrogance. Swords.
Oh, there's no arrow. Oh, there's an arrow. Oh my god! What the fuck is this field of vision? Oh, I still grabbed it.
I know, it's such a terrible.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna keep mentioning. I'm just gonna keep mentioning her, so just so we could grab her attention and be like, yeah, we.
Are you okay, bro?
Oh my fucking god!
Are you okay?
So there's that white arrow. I'm pressing, okay, it's K, right? No, it's not, it's J, it's...
No.
It's L, okay.
There we go. Alright, we start here.
I was...
Ready?
Like, I was gonna be like, alright, let's just mention all the VTubers I know, in the hopes to get recognized, three, two,
one, go.
And then I'll just be like, yeah, feel free to arrest. I don't even know where, oh, okay. At this point, I'm just following you, because I don't know what the racetrack is. Yeah, I don't even know what the racetrack is. At this point, I'm just following you because I could literally just go the wrong way
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh no! Oh no! Haha, wrong turn.
You didn't even designate the zone. How am I supposed to know? This is bull.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't. You didn't tell me which
one. Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Fine. You want to restart? Let's restart.
No.
Let's restart.
No, I'm good.
I want to restart.
You could just do that with the NASCAR.
Tomorrow. Not tonight.
Yeah, did I tell you that I'm planning on doing a NASCAR? Well, I mean, by the time this video shows up, it's already happening. Yeah, but I'm planning on making this new series. I don't know how, like, it's going to be edited, though. I need to figure that out. But I'm planning on doing a series called NASCAR Sundays.
So you just do, like,
so basically
NASCAR stuff on Sundays?
I mean, I'll have the... Oh, Storm Troopers, how is that possible? No, but, like, oh my god, the speeder's on the bridge. Oh, the joints are stuck!
They can't cross!
We'll cross that bridge so we get to it. But them. Oh, fuck's sake, I got killed for this. Good joke. Wait a minute, Commander Cody! It's Commander Cody! Wait a minute, it's one of the 212 phone jar. Too late.
Wait! I forgot this guy can attack!
Yeah, so I'm going to. Yeah, I don't know how. I'm going to edit it, but yeah, I'm planning on like recording videos. Obviously, like have videos recorded and then post them on Sundays. I don't know.
Okay.
NASCAR Sunday just has a nice ring to it.
It does have a ring to it. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, treasure.
Look how they massacred my boy.
Yar. Damn, I didn't know lawnmowers were in this game.
Oh, yes. Lawnmower simulator.
Deja vu. I just been in this place before. Mowing in the streets. It's something.
And explode.
Oh no, it's stuck!
Are you stuck?
The creature is stuck! Okay, now it's not.
There you go, I got you. Wait, what's up in here?
Wait, follow me. Look at what I'm about to do.
No!
Animal abuse. Delete that. That was fucked up, I'm sorry.
That's abuse. That's all abuse.
Right. All right. Are we progressing? Wait, can we shoot this?
Yeah.
They have to use the force on those tanks.
Do you want me to?
Let's see what that does.
It just gives us money.
Yeah, isn't that what you like?
Yeah, but look how much money we get, bro.
Rest in peace, our bank accounts.
True, in real life. We had this much in one 15 minutes worth.
I don't want it to happen, but like I will actually find it funny if there's actual cryptocurrency that's like legal studs. But then there's a possibility of like a copyright.
Should not have that.
Yeah, no. But
that would be the decline of our society.
Yeah. Ah, young Luke, I have something to show you. Nope.
A mug.
Nope.
A walkie-talkie.
Whoa, I thought...
A super.
No, that was... Yeah.
Yes. My free dildo.
Wait,
I mean, legend.
That's Anakin's lightsaber. My legend. I was going to say, why does Obi-Wan have a blaster? I thought that was uncivilized.
It is uncivilized, you right?
Oh, we don't need to look at this. We don't need to look at this. Alright, well, that was the video.
Nice.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Yo. Stay safe out there. Take care. Drink water. And peace.
Bye.